tried to get Kate to confess to having accidentally killed Madeline by offering her a deal through her lawyer, which was, if you say that you killed Madeline by accident and then hid her and then disposed of the body, then we can guarantee you a 2-year jail sentence or even less. You may get off because people feel sorry for you. It was an accident.